Hello everyone, in this video I will show you that how can you increase the font size in your PC. So first of all, go to settings. Now go to ease of access. Here you can see there is make text bigger. You can drag this to increase the size of font. After that, click on apply. And now you can see the font size is increased. And this is how you can increase font size in Windows 10. Thank you everyone.